The harsh realities of the pandemic have hit close to home for Alabama, as yesterday, Dana's 90-year-old father, Dick, passed away from COVID-19 in a hospital in Michigan. Dana often quotes his favorite saying, "If the right one hurts, work the left. God gave you two." On behalf of the ESPN family of networks, our thoughts and prayers go out to Dana, her mother, Judy, the Dobransky family, and the entire Alabama gymnastics community.